This video will exactly show you how to blur objects and faces right within YouTube. It's simple and easy to do, so stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creators Tutorials, and let me know why you want to learn how to blur within YouTube down below in the comment section. With that being said guys, let's get right into today's video. So the obvious first step is go on to youtube.com, and on the top right corner of your screen, you'll see your logo slash avatar. Press on it, and then you will see YouTube Studio Beta. Obviously, we're not going to be working with YouTube Studio Beta because it doesn't have the full features that YouTube has to offer. So we are going into Creator Studio Classic. So once we're gone there, just press skip, and it should load up. So once it's loaded up, you can see there are options here. On the left side of your screen, you want to press on Video Manager, and it will list all the videos you have in your channel. Now, once you're over here, you want to go on to a video that you want to blur. So for me, particularly, I'm going to do a test blur for you guys. So you want to press on edit right over here underneath that video. And once you're there, you'll see tons of options on the top navigation bar. And you want to press on enhancements right next to info and settings. And then it will load you up with your video. For me, it's particularly how to change YouTube password 2019. So let's go ahead and see the options here. There's an option for blur faces, which will track the faces in your video. And it will track it throughout the video and blur those particular faces. And then you can do custom blurring, which is you can track an object within your video. Or you could just don't have to track, but you could select a frame in your video that you want to blur. So for instance, let me just pick one. So let's say I want to blur this recommendations section right over here. So what you have to do is go onto custom blurring, press on edit. So here I am in the recommendation section. So let's just select an object as it says. So just press on this frame right over here. So whatever you want to select, which you want to track and blur, and just put this into a red box and drag your mouse cursor around that object. Now, it will start evaluating what object it is. It will start scanning the video for that object to track. So let's just wait for it to be done. So for me, I just want to blur this section right here. But you could blur many sections across your videos. But I'm not going to do that. I'm just doing an example video. But you guys could also do multiple blurs in this video. So once you are done with your blur and you are happy, obviously it's not blurring it right now. But once you press done, it will start blurring that part. And as you can see, it says applied. And just you want to press on save once you are done blurring the video. And once you have done that, it will load you back to studioyoutube.com, which is YouTube Studio Beta. Just go and create a studio again. And now you can see here, it says edit in process. So now what's happening is basically it's blurring that part out. It's tracking it. And once it's done, you'll see this edit in progress gone, and your video will be successfully blurred. So just give it a little bit of time to process that video. By the way, did you know you could do more in less time with YouTube features by subscribing to this channel right now? So if you want to see more tutorials just like this one, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Comment below what problems you're facing in creating videos so I can make it easier for you by creating tutorials just like this one. With that being said, guys, this is Creators Tutorials, and I'm signing out.